No cold spray. I guess that's just a gonzo thing today, huh? So we are just injecting, so the color's changing here. It's a little blanching because we're changing the turgor pressure in the skin by injecting the medicine. Is it burning a little bit?
Not really.
Not bad, huh? It's pretty awesome. Good. Well, maybe the buffering helped you. That first little stick you felt though, right?
Yeah.
That was like a little bee sting?
It wasn't too bad.
Good. Good, good, good. Carla Mari, could you get me another chuck pad, please, ma'am? So we're just slowly infiltrating here. Medicine's going right in. Good. We did quite fine with that. There we go. That way, if we do get some bleeding. All right, I'm ready for Mr. Scalpel here. We're going to use a number 11 blade. Oh, we're back. New girl, is that you?
Yes.
All right, come on in. We're going to make our incision here. You ready? You feel any pain, be sure to let me know, okay?
I will.
You shouldn't. You should just feel a little pressure at this point. There we go. So what we're going to do now is we're going to open you up here and we're going to try to extract the contents of that cyst without causing you a lot of pain. I need the little scissors, please, ma'am. Maybe. Okay. So you got a bunch of money in the stock market, right?
We don't got some.
You don't want to give any of that away. Are you feeling philanthropic today?
Yeah, I've got
really
two daughters.
Oh well,
four grandkids and two great grandkids, so they get a lot of it.
They get a lot of the philanthropy, right? Good.
You're still in the way.
But all right. Well, a little bit in the way is okay. So we've dissected the top off a little bit here. So now let's see if we can't grab onto our cyst that I'm feeling right there. It's not really related to joints at all. Let's get some of that out of there. Get it out of the way. There we go. Can you see okay?
Oh, yeah.
That's you want to see what it looks like? Hmm. There you go.
They're going to have out.
They usually are. We don't want that. Carla Murray, you're too quiet.
I'm trying to figure it out.
You're doing great. You're doing a great job. You're doing all the good stuff that Gonzo would do without giving me the attitude. There we go. Oh, there we are. We're pulling that cyst up from the bottom now, which means we're getting close to getting this job done. Did we get some normal saline in that little steel cup?
We did not.
Yeah. And the other little forceps. I like the bigger ones. If I can find them, there they are. All right, we're gonna put a few stitches in now. Hold your breath. I'm just kidding. You don't have to hold your breath at all.
Said, hey, we can improve our odds by getting rid of him, but we know how he's gonna vote.
Yeah, he was more than a little bit predictable, right? Yeah. Tell us something.
Hi, I'm Suzanne, and I take Dr. G's Medi-7.
This right here?
I've been taking it since, for 1 month, actually.
And
I really enjoy it because it activates my life, just like it says. I have lots of energy.
You do have more energy.
And
taking it as part of a weight loss program, right?
Yes.
Okay, and now we have lost some weight, but we're not going to attribute all of that to the Medi-7 because we use something else to help. But the good thing is while you're losing weight, you still have lots of
energy.
Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome. And I like to swim, and so it's great because I can swim extra long because of the Medi-7. I really, really enjoy it.
Awesome.
So, yes.
Thanks.
You're welcome.